says the enclosed swatch is guaranteed by Panini America. So is that a swatch when they were sitting at dinner talking with them, or was that when he was playing the Lakers? I don't know. Yo, what is going on YouTube? It's Jay, your AK Mojo Sports, coming at you guys with some mail. Just came back from Lexington, Kentucky. Very excited to open this mail today. So in today's video, we actually have been sponsored for the first time, guys. Growing so much. And we actually have a message from today's sponsor. The company is called Otis. This is video sponsored by Otis, a stock market for culture, cards, comics. It's an investment program. If Air Jordan wants high-end sports cards, comics, shoes, everything you could think of for collectibles, they have opportunities to buy shares of cards that I know for a fact that I could not afford. You are in control to buy and sell your trade on this app. LeBron James Top Scrum Refractor is a big card that I wish I could afford today. Well, instead, I could buy shares of that card. When you sign up for Otis, you can use my link below and you'll get your first share free. Terms do apply. I'm excited to get started on the app. For me, I definitely want to check out some of the higher end Michael Jordans, the World Cup star cards, the LeBron James Chrome, and a lot of their collectible shoes, Air Jordan 1s, and the Travis Scott shoes. I definitely want to check it on this app. So if you guys want to check out the app, the link is down below. All right, now on to the fun stuff. Let's open some mail. Hope you guys enjoy. I love coming home to open mail, whether it's from a trip, from the office. I've talked about this many times. When I see the envelopes or I see some boxes, I just get excited. So let's get into this. We will open this up first. Our first package is right here. We'll open the box. Here we go. I just cut my finger, dude. Oh, dude. See, everyone says I never use a knife. I always use kitchen knives. Well, in the office, I found this blade, and look at that first cut. There it is. Everybody, be careful. Anyway, first package right here. Let's get into it. Look at this. We got a package from Topps. Boom. Top Series 2 Baseball Hobby Box right here. I believe these were $79. I couldn't believe it. Topps released these on the website. Shout out to @MyBluePens. He's a Southern California card collector and autograph collector. MyBluePens put this on his story, and it's funny, I thanked him for the link, and you know what he said? Everybody eats. So this is true. That's why I always tell people, get on Instagram, not just to share your collection, but you know, people will help you out in the hobby. And I did not even know about this. I was just surfing on Instagram in the morning, and all of a sudden I see MyBluePens posting about Top Series 2 Baseball, and I'm thinking to myself, whoa, I wanna go get some of those. And I go on Topps website, you can get two boxes. And I don't know about you guys, but would you rather spend $22 to $25 taxed out on a blaster box? Or would you rather spend $79 to $80 on a hobby box? It's a no brainer. There's one autograph or relic, and you can build a set out of this. So I don't know how you guys feel about Series 2, but I bought this because I was just like $79, $80 on Topps website for two hobby boxes. I mean, these easily could retail for $100 to $125. But I actually want to open it and enjoy it and maybe build the set. So highly recommend getting on Instagram or just checking on drops in the morning on Topps. I've never been a big retail guy in this new phase. I was a retail guy before, and when I used to buy retail, I'm telling you guys, you walk into a Walmart or Target, you would buy 2011 update, you'd open it, it'd be $22 and something change taxed out. You'd open the box, you wouldn't pull a jersey card, and you think to yourself, why did I just waste $20 on that blaster? So if you want to open one and then hold one and then sell this for like $125 later, it's like you get some of your ROI back. I don't know if you guys are into that, but. And then next we got these packages right here. It says EMC patch and appreciation plug. So I don't know what this is, bro. I appreciate it. It's coming from Fort Worth, Texas. I don't know if he wants me to say his name. Hopefully you put a note in here. A lot of people ask me if I have a P.O. box. I do not have a P.O. box. I thought about getting one, but with how much I travel and everything else, I've been just having the mail forwarded to the house. So if you guys ever send something, please send a note. That's awesome. Not to like send a note for me to read so I know who it's coming from. Appreciate doing business, bro. Can't wait to meet you in person. Oh, dude, this is a trade. Freddie Hinkle on Instagram. Shout out to him. I forgot we did a trade. This is another thing. I'll do a trade, and I appreciate when somebody sends a note so then I can plug your page. Dude, Freddie, awesome. So we worked a trade, kind of worked a trade out, kind of. We ended up working a trade out. He saw some couple singles he wanted to do on Instagram for a trade, and he had a DeMarcus Cousins patch for me. And check this out. This is nasty. Spectacular swatches, spectacular swatches. Green scope out of 25. Game worn material right here as a member of the Sacramento Kings, which is icing on the cake for my PC. Boom, boogie patch right there. Look at that nasty card. Oof. I'm not joking, guys. The jersey that DeMarcus Cousins gave me off his back, this is the exact jersey that they had. Look at that. The black with the white number. Woo! This card pops. Beautiful looking card. Thank you so much for that trade, man. I really appreciate that, bro. I'm very, very, very excited. And then also, we got the appreciation plug. I think you had some extra stuff you were sending me, and I think I sent you a couple extras too. I think I included a Quinn Snyder signed card because I knew your homie wanted that, so I think you got that. So I'm pretty sure you got the package. I think you messaged me, but I'll check it out. Thanks for everything you do. Keep putting smiles on people's faces, bro. Thanks for being you, Freddie. So Freddie, shout out to you, man. Appreciate that. Oh, man. He sent an awesome card here that I haven't seen in a long time. First, for the Oakland Raiders, numbered out of 149, Amari Cooper, right there. We got the Derek Carr rookie, pretty sick. We got De'Aaron Fox Ascension die cut. Look at that beauty. It's a cool looking card. Marvin Bagley III, rookie from Phoenix. Marvin Bagley Chronicles, and then the last card. I have not seen this card in a long time. I actually don't think I have this card. I used to have like every variation of the Rookies and Stars. 10-11 Rookies and Stars, one of my favorite products besides Absolute Basketball, the old Absolute Basketball, not the new one. Dress for Success, Boogie Cousins, boom. Rookie jersey card right there at a $299. Pretty sick, DeMarcus Cousins. Enclosed, and it's funny, it says the enclosed swatch is guaranteed by Panini America. So is that a swatch when they were sitting at dinner talking with them, or was that when he was playing the Lakers? I don't know. We don't know. So Boogie right there, Dress for Success, rookie jersey card right there. Pretty sick. Thank you so much. It's from Longevity, Rookies and Stars. It's a heavy package. This is so exciting. I know people have asked me about this many times. On my website, you can check it out. It's mojosports.org. A lot of people have asked me about stickers, shirts, apparel, and I'm here to announce that we've made a movement there. When I'm traveling so much, I lose track of time, and I have so many projects I want to do, and I don't always get the chance to do this kind of stuff, but check it out. I would show you all of it, but it's literally all the same thing. Boom. What's in there? Ladies and gentlemen, we have stickers. Mojo Sports with the mojosports.org for the website. If you guys want to check out the website, I put singles. I'm going to start putting packs, boxes, and other cards on there. Mojosports.org. The link will be down below, but check these stickers out. I thought this was awesome. Mojosports.org with our logo. They came out great. They're good size too. I know there's 2x2 stickers, but there's also a 3x5 and a 3x3, and the square format seemed to be the cheapest. If you guys want stickers for your card collecting logo or an account, I'm not affiliated with this company at all, but I will put the link of the place I used, and I think it's called Uprinting. Yeah, just go to uprinting.com. And if you want to know the exact size I used, because a lot of people will order these 2-inch stickers and they don't turn out good. They're really small. And I'm not gonna lie, like the logo, it's perfect on there with the website right below. It's just very smooth. You know, when you go to a card show, a lot of people are like, oh, like where are the stickers? These will be given out and just hand out stickers. So it's good advertising. It's beautiful. Nice finish on the stickers. It's literally my logo with my website. So everyone always asks, where do you get stickers? What's the best spot? Honestly, this website right here, quantity wise, I think it was like 7 to 15 cents out the door, and I got like 3,000 stickers. So I'm not worried about that. I don't mind giving stickers out. So Mojo Sports stickers are now here. So when you guys place an order on mojosports.org, you will get a sticker with your order. A lot of people in this community have logos and sticker or logos they want to put on stickers. Awesome right there. This is coming in from Dust Bunny Memorabilia. I actually know this guy on Instagram. Not sure what he sent, if this was a trade or what. I'm telling you guys, I got so much going on right now that it's wild up here. So here we go, Dust Bunny Memorabilia. Check him out, I'll put his link down below. Got some cardboard in here. Super Bowl Kid Reporters. Oh, I'm so glad I opened this. Yo, I'm not joking, Dust Bunny. I literally was just gonna like put this to the side. There's actual cards in this. This was just used as a protector. Oh boy, this is what happens when I come back. I'm jet lagged right now. All right, so first off, from NBA Hoops, 1920 Hoops Premium, De'Aaron Fox. Look at that, I love those jerseys. Gorgeous looking card right there. Next, Jamias Ramsey, dude. Heck yeah, I just met this guy a couple weeks ago. Ramsey right there for the Kings. Really nice guy. Another Jamias Ramsey. That's sick, bro. If I run into him again, I'm going to get one of these signed and I'm going to send it to you. Jamias Ramsey, pink, cracked ice. Robert Woodard, the second right there. Rookie. So that's awesome. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate that. And but wait, there's more. Oh, I remember this. You were going to send me some Reese Hoskins for my PC. So Reese Hoskins right there. I grew up with him. I've mentioned it in videos. I played flag football with him. I knew his family. We used to go to Tahoe. Reese Hoskins on the Phillies from Sacramento. Went to Jesuit High School where I went to. Awesome right there, Reese Hoskins. And then we got Rafael Devers. So my best friend from high school is a huge Red Sox fan. So I'm actually going to give him those Devers. I give him like Brady. He's not a card collector, but I give him like Brady's and the like Boston stuff. He loves that kind of stuff. So pretty awesome right there. And that is pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed the mail day. If you did, please leave a like. You can find me on Instagram at Mojo Autographs. You can also check out the website for singles, mojosports.org. I'm putting tons of listings on there this week. And I appreciate you guys. If you can hit the subscribe button, it is greatly appreciated. We are almost to 8,000 subscribers on YouTube here, so I'm very excited. And I want to thank you guys so much for watching the video. We'll talk to you guys later. See ya. Peace.